Ouais, il est chaud, là. Ouais, il est chaud, là.
They're here, they're right here.
Let them come. The reason why I'm asking you about your children is because I saw a problem in your marriage.
Okay.
And where is your husband?
He's right here.
Let him come. We need to pray for you, sir. Because according to me now, there's a problem between you and Mama. The problem that I'm talking about, Satan is affecting your husband as a husband. I don't know if you understand what I'm trying to say.
Yes.
Do you get my point?
Yes.
Your husband now is affected as I'm speaking.
Okay.
I'm talking about as a husband.
Okay.
You want me to be plain?
I mean, not that I know of, but...
Talking about... Aish.
No, I know what you're talking about.
Aish. Is becoming weak now, as I'm speaking.
Okay.
Do you know that what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Sir, the enemy is making you to be weak now, to be tired always. Huh? So now when you reach at home, to do the duty of being a husband is becoming difficult now.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes. Yes.
Because here, you see here, the enemy is attacking these parts of your body, even at your waist.
I've had back pains.
Huh? I'm hearing pains here at the back.
Yes.
Huh? That he's always complaining about. Huh?
Yes.
Let me hear.
Yes, he's always complaining about.
He's always complaining about
always.
The back pains.
Yes.
These back pains that are being used for him to be weak. So I want to pray for you, sir. This weakness today is going away.
Yes. Yes.
Let me pray for you for healing. Jesus mighty name. Your spirit. Your demon. Your demon. Your demon. Come out.
Thank you, Lord.
Come out, you snake.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Come out. Your snake. Your snake. Use your stomach. Come out, you snake. In Jesus' mighty name. You snake. I command you today. Leave this man. In Jesus' mighty name. Come out, your snake. Your snake. I destroy you today.
Hallelujah.
I set you free today.
Yes.
Stand up, you're free. Is that your friend? Is that your friend? Your friend.